Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1, there's only one winner. Well, the coach can feel this game slipping away, I'm sure. Might need a plan B.